Hi everyone, welcome back again. In today's video, we'll be taking you all with us to the Indira Gandhi Zoological Park, which is located in Vizag. I hope you will enjoy this visit with us. Keep watching. Next to the main entrance, they have displayed the complete layout of the park for visitors' guidance. Since the park is really big, we were not able to cover the complete park on that day. They have displayed the crocodiles in two sections on both the sides. We have really enjoyed the nature a lot. Since the climate was really hot that day, we couldn't able to walk for long. Hence, we have decided to wait for the car. Even the animals also hiding themselves under the shadows. Look at those tiny turtles. There are so many turtles. Kids were so happy. Kids were looking at the squirrel. Look at the Indian cobra.
Snake, Nana, cobra.
This is the rock pattern. My brother-in-law has been back to the park with the lunch, so we are going in the car.
That look like a bear.
Bear,
bear.
No.
Look at the bear.
Asiatic lion.
Is it South America lion? Or is it India lion?
India lion.
Here is the Asiatic lion. after watching some birds, we have moved to the tiger's zone. By this time we are almost tired, so we have decided to go back home. Look at the beautiful giraffe. I hope you will like this video. Thank you for watching.